Hey, I'm right here, and today we're going to be playing some more Minecraft. I haven't recorded a video in a long time, but most of that's so long ago, though. That you'll think. So, I'm in this random world. So, yeah, so here we are. We're in the Star Trek world. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to try to be building another ship of all these ships. Try to make something that's unique. Black Spike, but that's okay. Anyone get Black Spike? That's more than Black Spike. He's got control. So here we go. Let's go ahead and start. Controller. I swear. Oh well. Okay. So I think I should start her off right at the bridge always. So. Just basically make a start ship, your own, like this one. This one I just made randomly. I also got the other ones. This wasn't failed for Voyager. As you could tell, it actually failed miserably. This one also was a fail. This one, I don't know what I was doing, but okay. Get on to the main part. Make your own starship or Enterprise. People may know how to do this, but just to make sure. There we go. Go ahead and start the head right here. So, first of all, I want to make, like, a very random starship. So, here we go. Lag spike and our lag spikes. Please, please stop lag spikes. Okay. I'm really not sure how they're going to build this, but I will make sure something. I should start with the body, then we're out of the head. Here we go. This is really laggy for some reason on this thing. I think I may have fixed the problem with the lag. Seems good right now. So we're gonna make something that's unique, as in like a random ship. We're gonna make. So this seems to be working out perfectly. Much more play real here. Maybe not like that. Maybe just go like that. Maybe just a few. There we go. Big circle. So that's the first thing you need. You have a big circle. This is for the exhaust pipe. Right there. Now if you want to, you can add some trap doors. But you don't have to. I will show you what it will look like if you do. This will probably be in two parts, because if you want to record up to a certain time. So, here we go. So, lever, here we go. So, lag spike lag. Okay. So, two of them we're going to be having. That. Maybe one of them. Two of them. One like that. And then one right here. Or, let me just, oh my gosh. Lag. do this. It's only done the trap one. Okay. So I'm gonna spike. Okay. I think that'll work. Okay, so one of them worked. Try this again. Hopefully that worked, yep. This is show, but it's going to pop up and then we can just delete that. As you can see, this is what it would look like. Then you can just place a random block, like, let's say a block of diamond. Let's do that. Belt. You can't place in between here. I think you have to crowd. So grab a block, regular block, just random block. My little slab. And what do? You just place one right here, and you place one right there. That means you can now have this. Or, if you want to be super cool here, you can add a redstone. This will activate you. So be warned, if you're trying to do something, just do that. And if you do that, they will not also do that. So, let's get rid of that. So, okay. So, next stop is to extend it as far as you want. I'm going to go over, like, something that's from Star Wars. Something. That's Lou. If you're wondering, myself, Sophia, I have recently have a cold. So, okay. So, it's building here, building here. I think that's going to be for the top area. Let's go ahead and place, not that, but blocks. Sometimes it does that. But in recording, you probably see that. Lost control of that. So I think I'm gonna go up to here at the bottom. It does come up in Star Trek. I also said Star Wars. I don't know why. If I did, tell me in the comments. Blah, can't talk. Okay, here we go. Reaching the 7-minute point. Let's try doing slabs now. Let's go ahead. Try this again. Do that. Do that. Then we should be good. Yep, we're rolling. We have something that will work for us. It won't be super detailed. We could add some diamond blocks to this just to look more futuristic. So there we go. Now remember, you can do this whatever. You can do whatever you want. So here we go. Let's do that. There we go. He also extended. Whoa. Like that. So I think that'll be good. Now I think on the next video we're gonna do the head, but now we could just do the out innerman and we can just do it. So oh gosh. Here we go. So let's do two of them like that. Okay, let's get stone. We want technically this. Then do that. Grab a regular quartz there. Then do that. Then add for extra detail, do that. And then if you wonder, you could just extend this a little further if you want to. Oh my gosh. Okay. So there's also a little more detail. Let's do that. So it goes around. So there we go. Okay, I will build this in the next video, so it's not that far away from this. But all you gotta do is just build the body and the neck first. Want to copy my design? Well, right there. I'm gonna show you. Well, I'm gonna be in the next video. Goodbye.